I just wanted to do a little video tutorial on how to install the bolts for our beverage holders and our new universal three-place bottle caddy. So this is just a bracket without the caddy or the beverage holder. It's the bracket that's on each one of them. These slots are spaced at 7 3/4 inches on center. So these two have already been installed on the one side of a kennel berth. And the bracket just slides right down over those. On the inside, there's two 3/16-24 thread lock nuts. The actual bolt itself is a socket head, socket cap. Takes a 1/8 inch Allen wrench, and they are a number 10, 24 by 1.5 inch long socket cap bolt. Again, these holes are spaced at 7 3/4 on center. So if you're retrofitting a kennel berth or a trolley with our systems, you have to drill these holes and tap the front side, the side that I'm screwing this into right now. It's a 5/32 hole tapped with a 3/16 or a number 10/24 tap, which is just a coarse threaded cap. And then on the back side where the hole comes through, you have to drill all the way through the 1 inch square tube. You have to drill out that hole 3/16 of an inch so that the bolt will go right through it. But the front side needs to be tapped with a tap. And then I'm gonna put on the two lock nuts. Again, they're a 3/16 or commonly known as a number 10 with a 24 thread, so coarse thread. 24 threads per inch is what that stands for. Okay, so the 1/8 inch Allen wrench, then it takes a 3/16 inch wrench, or excuse me, 3/8, and I just use a socket. You could use an open end or a closed end. Aluminum is soft, so you don't want to over tighten these. And then you just tighten them enough, screw them in enough, that the bracket freely slides up and down or on and off. So if you get it too tight, too close, you just back it off a little bit. And if it's too loose, you just screw it in a little bit more. So this one here, I can feel it's a little too tight on this end right here. So I'll back it off just a hair. There, that feels good. Just slides on easy, yet there's no slop. Okay, that's it.